It really is one of these wonderful experiences where I'm able to meet a patient and intervene in their life to make a significant difference and then carry that relationship forward for many years or decades. The interesting thing about urologic oncologists are we're really a little bit of a blend between medical doctors and surgeons. We treat enlarged prostates, we treat kidney stones. A urologic oncologist specializes in cancers of the kidneys, of the bladder, of the prostate, rarely but significantly cancers of the testicles or cancers of the penis. One of the wonderful things about my job is that I have multiple ways to treat my patients. And so the combination of medicines and surgery allows me to develop these long-lasting relationships with my patients, which are fantastic, as well as the ability to try to intervene to actually surgically improve their lives or cure their cancer. I specialize in using a device called a surgical robot to do a lot of my surgeries. This really is of benefit to the patients. They have dramatically reduced pain, they have much faster recoveries, usually in the hospital overnight or not at all. Patients often return to work within 1 to 2 weeks with much less pain and much faster recovery, much less blood loss. Screening is critically important because it allows us to determine whether a man is at high risk, low risk for prostate cancer. So the PSA test, this simple blood test that involves just obtaining some blood, nothing further than that, can tell us tons of information about not only whether that man has prostate cancer today, but whether he might develop it 10 or 20 years into the future. For all urologic cancers, there's been a real revolution over the past 15 years. The number of men who are diagnosed with prostate cancer has decreased slightly, but the number of men who are living with prostate cancer has increased dramatically. Really, the most important revolution that I see continuing for the next 10 years is genetics, which allow us to understand an individual's cause for their cancer, and now we're beginning to develop medicines based on that genetics that are allowing us to target certain pathways and treat men in different fashions that, again, are much more tailored to their specific cancer. The key to gaining a patient's trust is honesty. In Latin, the word physician means teacher, and teaching our patients doesn't mean making decisions for them. It means guiding them in terms of what their treatments are and why they might choose one option over another.